Yeah, I'm proud of my guys today, how they came and fought. They really fought hard today. We was down 14 at one point. In the third quarter, we came back and our seniors just led us all the way through. We had we had a great job from all of our seniors. We had one to go down with an injury. Other than that, I was so proud of our kids. I'm proud of our young kids, how they stayed in fighting. They just continue to battle. So. The battle all game long. I'm just so proud of them. And coming on the road to a team like this, which is very well coached. I'm so proud that we was able to do what we was able to do. So again, good win today on a Saturday afternoon. Can't ask for much more than what they gave. They left it on the floor today. Good overall win.
Corner. Oh, he's gonna beat it. What's up?